Hey, Conway High, I'm Austin.
And I'm Shelby with your WTGR News.
It's Tuesday, October 27th, and here are your daily announcements.
To all students, the blood drive is October 29th. Sign up with a student council member at all lunches. You must fill out a parental consent form for 16 years of age or younger. All students must provide photo ID to give blood.
The Anchor Club is launching a canned food drive for SC flood victims. Items should be non-perishable, canned, or in a box. The flood drive will end on October 30th, and the treat will be given to the Go Time class on October 31st.
If you would like your Instagram or summer pictures in the yearbook, please email leannahatfield@gmail.com.
National English Honor Society members need to check their emails for information regarding trunk or treat and other important events. If you did not receive an email from Ms. Browning, members are asked to bring candy and prizes to Ms. Browning's room before school, during lunch, or after school.
Backyard Burn long-sleeve t-shirts are on sale in the Commons during all lunches. Sizes small through 2X is available. The cost is $15.
The Backyard Burn will be tonight from 6 to 7:30. Bring your family for face painting, trunk or treat, and good music.
Attention students, there will be auditions on November 5th in the main auditorium from 4 to 8 p.m. for Little Shop of Horrors. What will you need to prepare? You will need to have a memorized monologue. You will sing a cut of a song of your choosing. You may bring sheet music, a CD, or sing a cappella. The two of these combined should be no more than 3 minutes long. There will also be a dance portion of the audition. Please bring clothes you can move in. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Smith or Ms. Spearman. Congratulations to our homecoming winners. Mr. Homecoming, Brian Edwards, our first runner-up, Jermaine Martin, and our second runner-up, Brady Fulmer. Ms. Homecoming was Maya Gowans. Our first runner-up was Sarah Turner, our second runner-up was Jesse Miles, and our third runner-up was Alicia Johnson. Congratulations to all our winners, and thank you to everyone who participated.
WTGR is currently editing the highlight video for their entire week, including the parade and the game. We will post it soon, but in the meantime, you can catch a glimpse of our administrators dancing to Hit the Quan. It's on our YouTube channel, and the username is Tigerland2301. At the moment, it already has 2,600 views. That's all I have for announcements. And now to Courtland with your sports news report.
Hi, I'm Courtland Stoddard from WTGR with your sports news. On Friday night, the Conway Tigers varsity football team took on the South Lawrence Bruins in the backyard and won with the score 50-29. Good job, Tigers. Girls' basketball tryouts will begin on November 2nd from 3:30 to 5:15 in the mini gym. Participants must have a physical and parent permission form on file in order to participate. Please come in the appropriate attire. If you have any questions, please see Coach Hemingway or Coach Hosh. Now to your sports lineup.
October 28th, Wednesday, there is a girls' tennis match at Somerville, Region Tournament Round 1. October 29th, Thursday, there is a JV football game at home versus Sumter at 6 o'clock. October 30th, Friday, there is a varsity football game at Sumter at 7:30. And October 31st, Saturday, there is a cross-country meet for lower states at Cane Bay High School at 12 p.m.
Thanks, Courtland, for the sports news report.
Now it's time for important information to know concerning our clubs and organizations.
Science National Honor Society, new members can pick up applications in Ms. Lucy's room in A101. Applications are due October 30th. Beta Club members, make sure you sign up for the Beta Club Remind app. Information on how to get the app is located outside C106. Fellowship of Christian Athletes, or FCA, has a meeting Wednesday in the morning at 7:45 in the Choral Room. Everybody is welcome.
The wrestling team is now taking orders for t-shirts straight out of Conway. T-shirts are $10 and they will be sold at lunch. You can see Coach Santmeyer if you want to place an order.
That's all for our news today, Conway High. And now we're going to end the show with a look from Friday's parade in downtown at warp speed if you weren't there to see it for yourself. Take it.
something that smells good. Not a whoop, not a whoop. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta hand it to her, don't throw it.
How you doing?